Welcome to Talk of the Town. We're glad that you're with us today because we have a great show, a great prelude to Valentine's Day.
Yes.
The day of love, maybe. Mm-hmm. But we have Lisa Edwards here, and she is from Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts.
Yes. She's located in McDonough, just off of Jodico Road, just off of 75. She's got a great little consignment boutique, but it's more than just clothing. She's got accessories and gifts, and for Valentine's Day, guys, you really need to go in there. She'll put together a whole basket for you. Mm-hmm. Perfumes and jewelry and I think the Avon and chocolates even. So I think that's the place to go for Valentine's Day.
You're going to find guys specifically that all you need to go do is have an idea and they're going to go in and they're going to take care of you at really, really good prices.
Yes, mm-hmm. Definitely good prices.
So, and ladies out there, it sounds like they rotate their inventories maybe. Mm-hmm. So you're going to want to check them out pretty frequently.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Go out there and visit. So anyway, we hope you guys are doing okay, and stay with us because we are going to have a great show for you.
Can death be outwitted? Is the secret of eternal life just around that corner?
Come back to the Bijou every Friday night at 8 o'clock, here on SCBTV Channel 15.
Hello, I'm Dr. Barry Dix, a cardiologist with Southern Heart Specialists. Southern Heart Specialists has been the premier provider of cardiovascular care to South Atlanta for over 30 years. From our humble beginnings, we have expanded to 13 board-certified specialists. While we continue to advance, our core values remain the same. At Southern Heart Specialists, we are committed to providing you and your loved ones the very best cardiovascular care. It is this philosophy that has made Southern Heart the area's leading provider of cardiovascular care since 1975.
Southern Patio is a quality outdoor furniture and accessory store, family-owned and operated since 2005. From grills, supplies, outdoor accessories, sunsetter awnings, furniture repair, and more, you'll find everything you need to turn your backyard into outdoor fun and relaxation. Our knowledgeable staff is second to none, offering you friendly customer service and recommendations for your outdoor patio. We also provide a complete line of decorative concrete to enhance any part of your home. So visit our showroom on Highway 42 North in McDonough. Southern Patio, where outdoors is in.
Got scrap metal, aluminum, old radiators, or batteries laying around? Turn that scrap into cash at Stockbridge Recycling Center on Highway 42 North. We take everything from brass, copper wires, aluminum cans, water heaters, old grills, and so much more. Come in and turn that old scrap into cash. Call 770-474-2621 or drop by today.
Be honest. I want to be wise.
Confident.
I want to be
patient.
Compassionate.
Dependable.
I want to be generous.
I want to be kind.
When I grow up, I want to be like Jesus.
Wherever academic achievement takes them, they will need character to navigate the way to true success. Strong Rock Christian School.
I can't remember.
Do we really have to eat this again?
I'm out at the Batwell residence, and they're about to receive an extreme dinner makeover by Truett's Grill. Let's go see.
We're saved!
Moved out, baby!
come by Truett's Grill to experience your own family extreme dinner makeover.
Receive a text or email when you get a package from the UPS store. Another reason why small business loves logistics.
Hello, welcome to Talk of the Town. I'm Kay Bohan, and this is Adam Stanfield, and today we're going to be speaking with Lisa Edwards. She is the co-owner of Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts in McDonough. Lisa, tell us where your business is located and what you do.
Okay. We are in the Gadsonsville and Shopping Center on Jodico Road, right across from the Community Bible Church. Mm-hmm. And we are a ladies and junior girls consignment boutique where we sell clothing and gift items as well, home decor, costume jewelry, Avon distributor as well.
Wow, kind of do it all there, huh?
Yes, we do.
And that's in the newer shopping center over there on Jodico Road, right?
It is. Good we deal. Are in the third building, kind of comes off to the side there to the right, right in the middle of that strip mall.
Yes, okay. Yeah.
Good deal.
Sounds like a beautiful place. Tell us about some of the things you carry.
The clothing is all consigned, and then like I said, it's for ladies and it's for junior girls. We carry anything from career clothing to prom dresses, after five. We carry suits for ladies, and of course, women's tops, pants, blue jeans, shorts.
Separates.
Uh-huh.
And you have a full complement of accessories too?
We do. We carry costume jewelry. We go to the Atlanta Apparel Mart and pick up the jewelry from there. So we try to get unusual items. We also carry a line from Blue Luster, which is cubic zirconia mm-hmm. jewelry that's made with sterling silver. So mm-hmm. some nicer pieces as well too.
Yeah.
How about the process from a consignment perspective? Let's say since we use Kay's got some stuff that she wants to bring in. How does that work for her?
What she would do is bring in her items that are have already been pressed or dry cleaned. We want it to be ready to be sold. Mm-hmm. And it should be gently used in clothing that's been purchased within the last 2 years. We're trying to keep current styles
fashions.
In there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mm-hmm. The better than the brand, you know, the more chance or the highly chance it is going to be sold. Mm-hmm. We set the price of it. If it sells for less than $100, the customer gets a 40% of the selling price. If it sells for more than 100, they get 50% of the selling price.
Okay. All right. And how long do you keep an item if it's not sold? How does that work?
The term is 120 days that we give the opportunity to sell it. Mm-hmm. At the end of the 120 days, the customer can either come back and pick up their items or we will donate those items to several of the different charities that are in Henry County.
Oh, that's mm-hmm. wonderful.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Yeah. It's nice to have a philanthropic motivation there too,
yes.
as well. So,
mm-hmm. that's
do
right.
you have a particular cause that you guys donate to? Or
we've been helping Haven House mm-hmm. out a lot.
Mm-hmm. Marjorie Lacey?
Yes, mm-hmm. we've been, you know, it's more of a women's mission there sure. through our business. You know, when ladies are coming in to consign their clothes, it is a way to help supplement some income, you know, and then we do offer a great value in the clothing or the jewelry, the home decor. So it gives you a chance to shop retail without paying full retail price.
Yes.
And then also we have a ministry there that whereas if there's women that's out of work and they're in need, we do some donations of suits and shoes, clothing, cosmetics, to help them get back in the workplace mm-hmm. as well.
That's wonderful too. Mm-hmm.
Good, great. Good. Now from a price perspective, I know it depends upon lines. I mean, what is kind of like the average price that, I mean, somebody can go in there and get like some real bargains, right?
Oh yes. Yeah. Well, we always have a rack that's a dollar per item.
She'll be there tomorrow.
Those are the items that have been there that 120 days, you know, and they're about ready to
go.
Right. Either they've got to go back to the consignor or go be donated. Right. But we do get the opportunity to sell it at a dollar. So a lot of people come just to look at the dollar racks.
Wow.
But prices could range anywhere from $5 and up. It just depends on what the item is.
Right.
I think we were talking off camera with Jeannie, and she was mentioning something about some furs or some specialty clothing that
we
do.
We do have some consigners that bring different types of furs into us. We've had a mink, we've had fox furs in there, and you know, they're great prices.
Something like $125 or something like that?
Yes.
Wow. Are you kidding me?
Yes. Yeah, we never know when we're going to get that type of merchandise. It's just people bring stuff to us daily, and you know, as soon as we get it out, we try to you know, feature it so that you know, customers can see it as soon as they come in the door.
Exactly. Wow. So do you advertise online at all, or how do people find you online?
We do have a Facebook page.
Okay.
And we do ask that our customers go on and like us on there, and they'll be able to hear about our different specials that we run.
Now, from a customer's perspective, you know, because you do see so many different kinds of things, if I wanted a particular prom dress or whatever, and would you take my name and if it came in, you call me? I mean, are you that personalized?
We do. We have a mailing list, too, that we can let you know about different specials. But, yeah, if you if there's something particular that you're wanting, we'll keep our eye out and give you a call as soon as it comes in.
That's cool.
Great service.
Very nice. Yes. Well, again, lots of information about the store over there on Jodico Road. And we will come back in the next segment. We'll find out a little bit more.
Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts is not just your local boutique. They offer so much more. Whether it is business suits, casual wear, evening gowns, or bridal dresses, they have what you're looking for. With new and gently used consigned clothing specializing in sizes from juniors to women's, they also offer shoes, handbags, fashionable jewelry, accessories, home decor, and collector items. Did you know that they carry a full line of Avon products? Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts is located in the Gadsden Village Shopping Center off Jodico Road.
Hello, I'm Jerry Poole, owner of Affordable Dock and Door, your Broken Springs experts, located in Henry County since 1994. Our expert technicians are ready to meet all your residential and commercial needs. We give free estimates and are licensed and insured. We install and repair all types of garage doors and openers and have same-day service in most cases. Don't delay. Call us today at 770-957-9400 or visit us at affordabledoorsnow.com.
There's nothing more relaxing than watching a fire in a fireplace or grilling out in your backyard. If you're looking for a clean and efficient way to do that, then All About Gas is the place to stop. A family-owned Christian-based business with over 70 years of combined experience, All About Gas has everything from fireplaces, gas logs, outdoor grills, gas lights, stoves, gas, wood, and pellet, and more. Easy and convenient, our staff will answer any questions you have about gas appliances and help you through sales, installation, and service. They're all about you, and they're all about gas.
Located in McDonough, Dr. Aurelius Archie practices a full scope of general and cosmetic dentistry with expertise ranging from porcelain veneers to dental implants, crowns, and bridges, and can literally redesign your smile.
Dr. Archie helps us feel confident about our smiles.
I chose Arch Dent because of the friendly and caring staff. And Dr. Archie uses the latest dentistry technology in his practice.
Call our office at 770-320-8792.
Tired of the same old burger? Love that fresh grilled taste of a thick, juicy burger? Check out Beach House Grill located off Jodico Road in the Gaston Village Shopping Center. Enjoy the outside patio while your food is cooked fresh, never frozen, on big green eggs. Or sit inside and enjoy the beach atmosphere. Offering a variety of beer, burgers, barbecue, wings, and much more. They are sure to satisfy your appetite. Call ahead for convenient takeout. Beach House Grill.
It's
It's the GM Open House at Bellamy Strickland, where new cars and trucks are being sold at supplier discount. The price you see is the price you pay, and receive up to 0% long-term financing and rebates up to $4,000. And don't miss out on Pontiacs at closeout pricing. So come visit us for this summer event at Bellamy Strickland Chevrolet, Pontiac GMC, and Buick in McDonough.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
Black Tie is located in Stockbridge across from Sonic. Mention this commercial and receive free shoes for your entire wedding party or receive $30 off your next prom order.
Welcome to the Bridge Grill and Oyster Bar, serving only the freshest Gulf Coast and North Atlantic oysters on the half shell. The Bridge is Henry County's only true oyster bar. The Bridge also serves a large selection of sandwiches, salads, wings, and burgers. Open for lunch daily at 11:30. The Bridge is located on Hudson Bridge Road, a quarter mile west of I-75 in the Angel Plaza. Come to the Bridge, meet your friends, and enjoy our beautiful covered deck. See you at the Bridge.
And we're back with Lisa Edwards from Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts. And in the first segment, we learned a lot about what you have going on. But we have a special day coming up here in the near future, Valentine's Day.
We sure do.
Yeah, so what do you have going on with that?
We have several different items that you could come in and look for your sweetie. We will have heart jewelry there, costume jewelry if you want. Something a little bit nicer, we have the sterling silver. Mm-hmm. We also have Valentine bouquets there that are made with candy bars.
Oh, fun. Chocolate.
Yeah. Oh, that's great. Yes.
Guys, you listening?
Yes. We have, if you have a special night planned and you want to come in and get an outfit for that, so we have those type items as well, too.
You have those kind of outfits?
We have a few of those, too.
Sorry, guys.
We do.
But, one other thing, and I think you have gift baskets. Have you mentioned
we
that?
We do. Okay. We are an Avon distributor, okay. And so we carry different Avon perfumes. And we can put together a gift basket if you want to purchase, perfume and put some jewelry in there with it, some candy. Well, we can fix up the gift basket for you, and you'll be all set.
Oh, gentlemen need to go and do something like that.
That
sounds like a great idea for Valentine's Day.
Yes.
Two thumbs up, I think. So.
Yes.
Smart. And it's convenient. So get out there and take a look at it.
One-stop shopping there.
Yes.
For Valentine's Day. Well, what about, I heard that you carry also clothing for dogs. Is that right?
We do. We have a line called Doggy Design. And it ranges from little t-shirts to frilly dresses for the dogs, raincoats. Just about anything to put your doggy in a nice little outfit, matching leashes with them as well.
All right, you can stop now because we have four dogs at the Stanfield house, and we have the newest one is a 2.5-pound 4-year-old teacup Yorkie that my wife just dresses out all the time. So she's going to be your new favorite customer. I kind of have a feeling, much to my chagrin.
Well, we have sizes that would fit the 2-pound dog all the way up to probably 30 or 40 pounds.
Oh, wow.
We had a dog on here the other week by the name of Frank.
Yes.
Frank, don't you?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Very cute.
He is adorable, that's for sure. So what else do we need to know?
Well, we are starting to accept spring and summer clothing starting in February. We want to stick to whatever the current season is. So right now we're having a clearance sale on our winter type items. So now would be a good time if you're wanting some great deals to come in and look for sweaters, coats, those type things are on sale. But starting in February, we'll accept, capris and shorts, the summer tops, the summer dresses.
Yeah. Okay. Keep everything fresh for the season. Though.
That's right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And, do you limit yourself by volume or, is there ever too much in a consignment shop? Or?
Well, we do get stuff daily, and there are times when we do get more packed than others. So as we start to transition in the season, we will see, inventory levels up. But we always have sales going on. So if I've got too many shirts in the store right now, now will be the time for the customer to come in. We'll have them on sale to start moving them.
Good.
Because you guys control everything.
We control the prices and all. But, you know, it's a great way if you have clothing in your closet that if you've recently lost weight or, you know, or if you just are one of these type people that like to have new things all the time.
Go figure.
It'd be great to bring those items in and let's see what we can do to sell them for you.
And then shop while you're in there too.
That's right.
So we've got this big old wad of clothes that we bring up to the cash register. How can we pay? Of course you take cash.
We do take cash, checks, MasterCard, Visa.
Okay.
So we do, I have layaway too.
Really?
You know, for those prom dresses, like I mentioned earlier, I know that season is coming up. You know, now's the time to start looking, and then we can put it on layaway for you.
Great idea.
And I know we were talking again off camera where now you're just, you know, strictly for the female, junior and above, correct?
Yes.
At some point in the future, or have you had men's clothing, or is that a consideration for you?
Our space is limited right now, and so we only have ladies' clothing. Okay. But I do want to mention that we carry sizes from zero all the way up to plus sizes.
Wow.
I know some consignment shops don't carry the plus sizes, so I want to make sure that that gets mentioned as well.
Okay. That's a good deal. So you're open how many days a week?
We are open Tuesday through Saturday.
Okay.
Tuesday through Friday, we're 10:30 to 6, and then on Saturdays, 10:30 to 5.
All right.
Awesome. Well, again, some great information at Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts. And stay tuned when we will be coming back with a little bit more information.
When it comes to buying flooring for your home, there's only one flooring store to visit, Carpet One Floor and Home. With the largest selection of beautiful, stylish carpets on sale, plus brand name hardwood flooring, laminate, and tile, you'll find everything you need to make your home look its best, all at great low prices. From service to selection, no other flooring store helps you bring out the lasting beauty and value of your home like Carpet One Floor and Home of the Beautiful Guarantee.
Pegasus Residential is proud to offer two premium communities here in Henry County, Carrington Green and Villas at South Point. If you are accustomed to luxury, shopping convenience, sophistication, and carefree living, our properties offer that as well as quiet relaxation, luxurious and elegant interiors, and a safe home environment. Whatever your interest, you'll have the time to pursue them while enjoying all the benefits of maintenance-free living. Give us a call today or visit us online.
Clearwater Pools and Supply can help you save up to 90% on your pool energy bill thanks to energy solutions from Hayward Pool Products. The savings gives you less time at work and more time to relax and enjoy the sunshine with the easy-to-operate and environmental-friendly Hayward Energy Efficient product line. Clearwater Pools can install Hayward's energy efficient products on your new pool or replacement pool products on your existing pool. So call Clearwater Pools for your easy to operate Hayward products. We're totally Hayward.
What if your primary care and urgent care providers were the same? What if you were greeted like a friend? What if your care provider had over 40 years of ER experience? Then you'd know you were at the correct Med Urgent and Primary Care Center in Locust Grove. Our medical staff is there to look after not only your physical, but your emotional well-being. We listen to our patients and provide exceptional care based on their individual needs. We're there when you need us. Call us today or visit our website to see what we can do for you.
Having trouble getting approved for a car loan?
Here at Credit Nation, we understand the credit problems that good people can run into and realize that bad things happen to good people. At Credit Nation, we have created financing options that will help people who have run into these problems get back on the road to good credit. At Credit Nation, we are the bank, and we make it our mission to help you get the financing and the car you need.
I bought my car at Credit Nation Auto Sales, and you can too!
Call or visit a store near you and see just how easy it can be. Credit Nation Auto Sales. At D&D Custom Collision, your satisfaction is our number one priority. We'll get you back on the road in no time. You never know what life will throw at you, but when it does, there's always D&D Custom Collision.
Welcome back. We've been speaking with Lisa Edwards from Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts in McDonough. And we do have Valentine's Day coming up. And can you tell us a little more about what people can expect to maybe come in and shop for? Husbands, boyfriends could come in and shop for their wives or girlfriends.
Well, we just picked up some new pieces from the Atlanta Apparel Mart last week. We have heart necklaces, bracelets, earrings, anything with crystals in them. We have some new 90s that we got from the Atlanta Apparel Mart. We have perfume. We have cosmetics. We have scarves.
Wow.
A lot of different things.
You got it all. Now, again, for the guys that are out there, are they hearing all this stuff? Great prices, guys. Get in there and check it out. Will you help them out with like some ideas?
Yes, we will definitely help them out. Put a gift basket together.
Put a basket together.
Oh, yes.
Get the whole thing ready to go, right?
Yes, nice little bow. All they'll have to do is stop and get the card.
And just give you a
little
bit of guidance.
That's right.
Awesome. And again, let's talk about the hours.
Tuesday through Friday, 10:30 to 6, and on Saturdays, 10:30 to 5.
Okay. Anything else that we need to know?
Just we want the community to know about us, that we have a nice boutique shop. Mm-hmm. It's not your typical consignment store. We are a Christian-based business, so you know, we just ask that people come in, check us out, and like us on Facebook.
And, you know, we appreciate you guys giving back to the community through organizations like Haven House and things like that. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, it's really, really good of you. So
that's what we're here for.
So, again, another great show. Get over there and check out Graceful Do-Overs and Gifts. Guys, particularly, you got Valentine's Day coming up. Get over there and get something at a really, really good price. So, anyway, we appreciate you guys being here, and I look forward to seeing you next week. Bye.
Up a little. Stand by, camera one. Camera's rolling. Cue talent.
Ah!
That's a wrap.